Bradley Basir.
Thank you.
development this evening. We want to offer congratulations to the player of the month for September, Eric Monson.
Let's go ask you about Pam. I think I might freeze in a minute. I think I might have an ice stick.
Eric, how about giving us a wave so we can know who you are, where you are? Where is Eric Monson? There he is, right in the near midfield. We also want to wish a happy birthday to Quinn Casera. He plays for the U11 Boys Blue Team. Quinn, how about giving us a wave wherever you are? Well, if you saw that wave, you're better than I. There's a halftime game going on, and I'll just call out the players there. Joseph Kinsey, Charlie Singleton, Sean McCarthy, Evan Wiley, Caleb Drabeck, Jackson Whidden, Langston Bass, Jonathan Middleton, Riley Quick, Cohen Cox, Cordy Adamski, Connor Kraus, Eric Monson, Dalton Popel, Luca Patton, and Pierce Brannon. The drum beats you hear are the SCAD drum line. give a round of applause for the Savannah United Boys Academy. They played to a 0-0 tie out there. 12 is Zurietta in for Oswin.
Touchdown!
SCAD came into the game for number 18, Alex Jamrose. Victor Gudnason's coming in for Marcus Stark for Embry-Riddle.
Thank you. to the lesser, like, not cared about portion of USC. Because then you don't go there for anything ever. Yeah, you don't go to USCB for anything ever.
Yeah.
1 minute.
Why can't we just run them all around?
End of regulation, SCAD 1, Embry-Riddle 1. 10-minute overtime. It'll be a 10-minute overtime. Game-winning goal by number 9, Victor Gudnason, assisted by number 2, Alexander McDonald, and number 22, Nicholas Peterson. Final score, Embry-Riddle 2, SCAD 1.